Okay, so I originally wasn't planning on recording today just because I got a lot of stuff to do since today is technically my last day in Arizona for a minute. Got my psychotic in my shaker right now. And so I got it in my shaker. I'm about to be sipping on this. Honestly, with this pre-workout, since it's like super, like, I'm gonna show you guys actually the ingredients that's in this because it's like kind of crazy for me to be taking this every day. It has DMAE, which I'm not entirely sure, but I'm pretty sure DMAE is like a wannabe DMAA, like a 1-3 DMAA wannabe. But yeah, I don't know, like all this stuff, there's a lot of stuff that's like not even in here apparently. It's like sketch. Approved by Mad Chemist, like dude, like this shit is like crazy. It also like suppresses your hunger and your like your appetite a little bit, which kind of like adversely makes you more lean and shredded, I guess. I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna be drinking this, and I usually dry scoop it. So whenever I drink like the actual pre, it's like kind of like, it's weird because I never do it, but yeah, it's kind of sad. I won't be back in Arizona for like a good like month and a half, I feel like. So I'm happy I ended up cleaning up my apartment so that when I come back it will be livable. And yeah, so gonna head to Muscle Factory right now, and I got a push day, so yeah. Okay, so usually I'm able to find these like little bird scooters that I usually take to the gym when I don't want to walk, but I'm out of luck, so we got a little ways to go. There's a bird right there, but I'm not taking it. You know, I actually don't mind this walk, but it's just kind of annoying. See, the thing is that the gym is only like a mile away. You know what, not even a mile. It's like, just not that far, but the walk just kind of sucks because it's hot out in Arizona. So when you're walking, when you're walking this much, the heat just kind of gets to you, you know what I mean? It's got to be like 95 out right now and I'm just wearing sweatpants and a shirt, but you know, it is what it is. Can't complain.
When I look back to before we were together, there was no pressure, no pain, just pleasure. We were young, you took my breath and filled your lungs up. I held my tongue and swept up all your poison. You get high, act like I need rescue. You're walking on thin ice, you don't realize I'm alright tonight. If I like, you can keep that piece of me. I'll come through, I'll grow, don't need you. It ain't how it used to be. You lost out, and now I found that I don't need that piece of me. I'm lost, you keep that piece of me, yeah. Falling into emptiness, I've forgotten my mind. Faithless tears that I've cried, I lost my whole life. Everything to live for now, I shed my old skin. I thought I'd give in, but loving isn't losing. You get high, act like I need rescue. And you're walking on thin ice, you don't realize I'm alright tonight. Live my life, you can keep that piece of me. I've come through, outgrow, don't need you. I'm alright tonight, live your life. You can keep that piece of me.
Okay, so I didn't really explain the whole me being on an airplane, going to the airport type thing, but I'm back home currently. As you can tell, it doesn't really look like Arizona outside. But I'm gonna be going to the OG gym that I kinda like grew up going to. And yeah, so I'm back home for about like 2 to 3 weeks and I'm heading back to Arizona. I got my psychotic pre-workout that I'm gonna drink. Thank God it's only, please tell me it's before 5 o'clock. Okay, it's only 4:18, so it's before 5 o'clock. Anytime I take pre, like after 5 or after 6 or whatever, I don't end up going to bed until like 4 a.m. and it's always a horrible night of sleep. So I'm gonna be drinking this, get a little energy in me, and I'll catch you guys at the gym. All right, so I'm back in the home gym.
What up, what up?
Yes, sir. I'm about to hit a little back and by action. Zach's got arms, but it's nostalgic as fuck being here right now, so. Yeah, we're gonna get after it.